She was spotted in Sector 10. Involvement with the Gold Depot bombing not confirmed, but highly likely. The atomic blast destroyed the patrol ship we sent after her. We've lost her when the device went off and there's no sign of her since. Her onboard GPS and Net 2 port are still non-functional. Admiral Scoville placed her. She is now a possible domestic terrorist. We need to find her ASAP. Roger that.